Right, you kinda need the factories anyway to make Angie's dead reclaim. Stereo. Haha, I actually overflowed some moss to you. Oops. Careful. I would just keep your SU behind the BDs when it's below 2k. There are two parties online. Thank you. I gave you the Ravager that's in your PDs. Ah, wow, I have some engines at the top right of the map. Please don't put mass webs on the front again. By the way, the game where we go to tier 3, I'm pretty sure you had more eco than me. Like, quite a bit more likely. Thanks. Not sure what to do with set out there too though. Any ideas? I think I'm totally confusing the pathfinding. Funny. Do you have Omni? What did you say? Okay, I make one upgrading now. Yeah, my eco is better than last time, but I don't have tax yet. Well, one thing you can do if you want efficiency but not have the risk is not make one big grid but make a few small ones. Air incoming. What the fuck? Oh my god! Jeez. Alright. The Omni got taken out by one of my own tag missiles, which got reflected by a loyalist. Wow. Shit, not good. Might need help here. Save me, you Toto. already have SSU in case Angie gets killed. Yes. What's your mass income? Wow. Oh shit. It just crashed to, well, now it's 260. Going via SSUs, which is quite a bit less efficient. Wow, I still have a 32 max. Oh, you have some naming mod. Right, thank you, kind sir. Would be cool if you can scout the Navy. Incoming. Left. Think we won since just one ASU needs to survive. Oh shit, Mega died. I mean, you Yudota died next to my defense. Well. Ha, nice. Okay, this is the highest difficulty I've done the map on with more than one person. Yeah, with more than one. I think we could have done 300. Yeah. I mean, especially towards the end. You're so greedy, like, during the early stages. Like, kind of dying, but still upgrading maxes to tier 3. Oh yeah.